The first Queen selection is from their 1980 album, The Game. It became the group's first number one single on the Billboard Hot 100 in the U.S., remaining there for four consecutive weeks. Sit back and enjoy the Pink Hero Marching Band's version of Crazy Little Thing Called Love.
Thank you.
Okay, Pink Arrow fans, on your feet and go Pink Arrows! Reminder.